one because his boots were shit, so they're giving me crampons.
Yeah.
So yeah, we were
just in time for it to go behind the cloud, didn't you? Look at the moon! Just in case you wondered.
I'll keep that bit in.
Nah, so it's quite nice out here.
People over there, and it just made me think of Toy Story when the aliens are saying strangers. Yeah,
like I say, always an out-of-the-box experience with Carl.
Yeah. You could say I've jumped out of the box.
There's actually quite a lot of midges, I don't believe it. It's January.
Oh, pot of fucking tea. Hello. Making a scupper. Come on, I need the milk.
You've got it, how many do you want?
Oh, he ain't brought the milk, that's it, day's ruined, I'm going.
No, you got the milk,
I found the milk, Carl. There you go, we don't need any maps. Cadair Idris this way. Alright, here's the steps then. Here we go then, 200 metres of this apparently.
Oh. Brace yourself.
We're going.
Oh, you could have done it standing then.
Yeah, it was ladder of doom. Oh, I could have done it, didn't sit up a bit. Yeah, nah. I keep saying this, but the weather we had last week to now, the change is just unbelievable. I'm actually better kitted out this time as well. Awesome. I'll tell you what, it's a gorgeous path though, isn't it? Okay, so it's levelled off a bit now. We're about half an hour from sunrise. Hopefully we just get above these trees, because that'd be a bit of a shame. Walking alongside this beautiful river. Absolutely stunning. I think that's the one we're going to be coming down. It's going to be okay for us coming down there. So we're going left, not right.
Oh yeah, what Dean hasn't told you is we're climbing straight up.
Yeah.
Like literally straight up that face.
Well, you get there quicker.
Kind of reminds me of Pippa's kitchen.
Yeah. Oh yeah. I tell you, you'd think it was fucking summer.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. It's pretty nice now.
They're saying that we found out, what was it, when the sunrise were coming last time, weren't it? It's
early, isn't it?
It came up before it actually said it was going to be sunrise.
We're slightly higher though, aren't we, I suppose that's why.
Yeah.
Well, so the path on the right to the lake, and then we're going to go up the left up the Minffordd Path, Minford. I'm going to get told off again for not pronouncing properly.
There's a lovely big lake over here.
Wow.
There's a lovely lake over here. Yeah, you see it better here though. Yeah, now the bass is going to be getting back down.
I just take the bag off, it'd be easier.
Sit down and just leap. Yeah.
It's that fucking slippy shit from last week.
I was debating it. I didn't take the bag off though.
Yeah, you see what I mean about that, the gap you've got to get over.
How many miles round is it?
Six in total, I think.
Oh.
It's always more. Clear, you might see the sea.
Welcome to the other side.
Oh wow.
Oh, hello.
Hello. Oh good. No way, you just wouldn't believe the contrast. That's beautiful compared to that side, which is just totally fogged in. Yeah. Well, it'll be a video, I can just take a still from it, so I just do a load of poses and.
Oh, right, okay.
Get down.
So we can. Total fear of rain now. After last week.
Preventative measures now.
Anyone who's wondering why me and Carl have got such a fear of rain,
yeah.
I'll put it on the screen now. Still pretty bad.
That's like me, one of my fleeces isn't in a bag because I've just took it off
it. It's quite a big runoff. Mound one. Just in case, you never know. Get still from that, now it's pissing it down. I'll say we're well and truly reined in now at least. So back to normal.
Yeah. Puzzled together like pink.
But yeah.
That's one thing I've learned about going on hikes with dinner with everyone. Give a good gap in case something slips. At least these ones have got grippy bits on.
Yeah. What we're hoping is the summit slopes.
Gotcha.
Oh yeah, no doubt there will be.
There's about an hour away from the top.
Put it on at work when Gary was in the canteen. Then hid the remote. We're at the top.
At the top. There's the summit. Yay. I can see it.
Yep. Been in here.
Yeah.
Wow. Ooh. That was all the elephants out, but yeah.
That's some Haribo.
What? This is the giraffe house. The small giraffes. I'll say the next one then will be your 20th, won't it? Minffordd Mo. Something like that.
I'll fill them out when I get back to the car.
Yeah. Minffordd Mo. We'll go for that.
So, can also tell when we're going down there, can we start picking up speed?
Yeah. Start warming up a bit as well.
Yeah.
We've got some snow.
There we go.
The tiniest bit. Look.
No! I wouldn't want to make a snowball with that though.
No. Well, it depends who you're throwing it at.
Well, I suppose.
So then, yeah, lovely view as we've had all day. So about halfway between Cadair Idris and Minffordd Mo, something like that. Yeah, visibility's not any better, but it's not raining. That's the slowest.
The fish is now speaking to the light.
Yeah. We don't know what's going to be like just over here. Please tell me this is the summit. I'll check the thing, it might be over there.
Not what?
It's not it.
I don't know, I'm going to have a look at the map. That look, yes, there, isn't it? So we had to come this way.
Well, at least we had an adventure.
Yeah, a bit of scrambling.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what we could do.
That's the grid reference.
Oh, all right, okay. Because after you've done the peaks, you go style hunting. There's the cairn.
Oh, there we go.
Hi, Minyard Mo.
You got a little shelter bit?
Yeah. Very good.
Oh, snow!
Yeah. Well, we found the fence.
Don't touch the other wire on the
I don't think so, mate.
Got less end is tied to keep it all tied together.
So I'm going to restart. Well, you can never trust me.
Kind of up the hill and slightly to the right.
It'll be me who goes on my arse.
Someone's bad to go.
Ooh, nearly, brother, nearly.
Nice car, still got the moon.
Yeah. The long and arduous descent.
Yay! Finally.
Finally cleared. The lake that, oh, and the sun's coming through as well.
Oh, God rays! Pointing the way to the
car.
Oh,
I better get the camera out, so. Whoa, you got. Is that both of you slipped?
Oh, I didn't slip, I just.
Oh, did you?
It just went a bit faster than the boot. Come on, Tanya, look a bit low.
Well, that's more steppy, this is just crumbling.
What was that?
Well, she's, yeah, I'm pretty sure I did.
Sorry. Went, yeah,
I'm not going that way now.
We'll all turn around when we're not filming.
You're off the hook because I ain't filming anymore because of this. Them sunglasses and ones when it's murky as well.
Ah, okay.
Got two different lenses. I reckon the other side of the river just there. I reckon the other side of the river just there. I'd rather swim in that.
Go
I could have had a little dip in this one.
Oh. If you're at that side somewhere, maybe call it some of the ravine.
Yeah, that's gorgeous. Welcome to the end of the road. Back up there, isn't it? Not that way.
It is indeed.
Yeah, that's the car.
It's so magical.
Easy peasy. Oh, there's a latch. Oh, there's more steps. I thought that was it.
Get out now.
No more steps.
I need the steps to the car.
Is the steps to the car?
No.
Oh god, don't do that to me. Oh. Flies up.